It's our first Bible study with pizza again.
Coffee.
And coffee, but I don't have one.